We're on our way now to Nagchu on the road out of Lhasa, and this is about as good as roads get in Tibet. So from here on, as far as roads go, it only gets worse.